Wildfire in Northern Ireland declared a major incident. More than 70 firefighters and 10 fire trucks from across Northern Ireland were involved Saturday in trying to contain the wildfire. The wildfire has been raging since Friday morning in the Slieve Donard area. Northern Ireland Fire and Rescue Service has urged people to stay away from the area as it declared a major incident, Northern Ireland's First Minister.
To know more, download news and bullets now.